something that has not been sensed. Since the dark ages of this unforgiving sight. This has not been felt in what seems to be generations upon generations. Something like this is changing the face of YouTube as we speak. I could feel it. I could feel the darkness closing in around us, around me, around everybody who supports me or supports smaller channels or just supports the truth. The powers are changing hands. And there's nothing we can really do to stop it. Soon there's going to be a new leader as PewDiePie falls from his crumbling throne. We'll have a new leader that will rise above the ranks in subscriber count, in views, and so on and so forth. I don't know who this mystery is, but I soon will. It feels like an evil has come to the throne what was once this great website. A darkness will come and engulf us all if we don't act on it. And we should. I will. But in a way that has not been dealt with before. I haven't done something like this in a long time. I've always kept quiet about the things of the past and the things of the present and the things that will be. Because we've always been in this safe and comfortable spot. Whereas before, there was chaos everywhere. Not just a darkness covering everything. It was chaos. And then PewDiePie came and took YouTube by force and showed everybody that creativity is everything. And it still shows. And now I feel that a darkness is slowly closing in around us, grabbing us by our throat, and will choke the living daylight from us. YouTube as we know it will cease to exist into something new. Something that will tear itself from us. Because right now, this is where we're at. We're tied together. But since this crash a few weeks ago, or so, it's starting to rip apart one finger at a time. And soon it will break apart to where only the strong will survive and the weak will fade away into the light as darkness takes them and destroys them for what they are. I do not know what this power is, and I have no interest for it. But know this, that I am a watchful eye over the lands of this great, wonderful world known as YouTube. And as this darkness settles in, I will soon challenge the great evil. And that won't stop there. I am marking this now, that I challenge anybody who stands in my way, anybody who thinks that they can go face to face with the old 1DeathEater, I humbly will accept any challenge. A challenge of wits, a challenge of power. A fight to end all fights. The war will begin. And the truth of the matter is that there's not going to be anything stopping me. I've craved the truth. I've spread the truth for years. And there's just something about this light that makes me want to take it and make it my own. But I won't. Not yet. Though it's a funny thing, this light is. It's a funny thing. Because I use this light to represent the truth, to represent peace in our time. Just for somebody to take it and make it their own, not on my watch. Which is why someone with knowledge must take it, even if I have to take it by force. No one will be able to stop me. No one will be able to withstand the power of 1DeathEater. No one will be able to challenge the great truth of it all. The fact of the matter is, there is nobody out there that can challenge me, 1DeathEater, the destroyer of souls.